Hi, my name is Iskandar. I am the CEO of Tribe and Raku with Astro Malaysia. That's a tough one, I think, in today's world. For me personally, I cycle on the weekends. So that I spend a couple of hours on the bike. It gives me time to reflect on the week and think about, broader aspects of life, which I find very relaxing. I think there's a couple of my other things. It's finding humor at the workplace with my team members. Obviously helps that I work in media and listen to music and watch video. I can call it work. So yeah, that's how I find work-life balance really. So I don't know if it's motivational, but if you're not confused, you're not paying attention. I like it because it speaks to the world being a complex place, and I think leaders of today need to be curious, need to be very engaged in what is it, what they're doing at any one time. And you know, the world can be a very confusing place, but you know, all the more reason to pay a lot of attention. Oh gosh. I think it would be, I was on a project, an operations project, when I was in consulting. And we rolled out a transformation program for the entire country in question. And working from a small team, I think it was three of us, working with a client team of five, then expanding to the city, then the region, then to the entire country, and looking at the impact of what we were doing, that was very rewarding for me.